This right here is the Boeing 747 that carried the space shuttles across the country to get them from the landing zone to the launch pad during the space shuttle era. The shuttle you see on top is a replica called Independence, and it's not a real shuttle. This 747, though, is still flight certified and could be ready to fly.